at that time, they were called black music, race music, when I sung rock and roll. I was on RCA Victor before Elvis Presley, but they wouldn't put me on RCA, they put me on Camden. So when I would wear makeup, they would let me sing for the white girls. When I put on eyelashes and all that, they would let me sing.